Somebody ran away, singing as fast as I can.
Let's go.
Rock outcrop up there, and as soon as you come back down,
right here, you came down this way. And there's a little rock formation right there. Now, less than 100 yards over these bushes right here. There's that little tree right there, and there's also some
a change of scene, a change of style, a change of hope with no regrets, a chance to walk. Different colors, different shades over each.
So I am heading down to Narnia off the ridge from Telegraph, which is up there. And this ridge is absolutely amazing. There's Bighorn over there, I believe. And we're heading down to here. Still another 2,800 foot drop. Welcome to Narnia. This is where you'll have to go down to, where the two streams meet. Take a picture. Nice little waterfall here. Great little place. Absolutely beautiful. Very distinguishing wall there.
Coldness in my heart. I wish that you could be with me. I wish you could heal my endless pain and take me away from all my fears. But I'm trapped in my world of doubt.
Some big trees in Narnia. Some catch between all the brook creeks and
yeah.
you looked into my eyes when I touched your skin for the first time. I felt
Lacey, come
heaven in my hands. So I tried to close my eyes and I'm dreaming me away. In my dreams you hold me tight. In my dreams you're always near. I never want to wake up again. Don't want to face reality. You're so far away from me, but you will. Ridge and eventually heading back up this way, and it meets up with the Baldy Bull or the Baldy Bull Trail and heads up to the top. Junction where Baldy Bull Trail comes up here.